Okay, so we can get this back started. Okay. And 3, 2, 1, go. Pause. Oh, do I have to be clicked onto it now? Okay, cool. So I need it to be moving, which it is. Well, I guess I didn't need it to, but it was easier with it. Please don't let that be not moving. What the fuck? What was that? I've never seen that before, where they move off cycle. Maybe that's just the thing. If these aren't moving, then I need to do like Here we go. Oh, this is the last one then. Wow. I need the red coins. If I do, I'll come back.
Game over. Okie dokie.
Spots the game over just because it's so far away. Again, I don't know if I can do this. Yeah. Holy crap, that was a lot of points. Okay. I feel like I'm missing something. Come on! Not sure if it's possible. Why do you have to change the camera? I should have done Mario Cam. Okay, it's probably better to have a movie, so let's just not. The only thing I'm missing out on is kind of these. Okay, I'll take as much as I can get. Come on, run out of juice. What was that? What was that? Please. Like, a lot of times just going slow ends up costing you. It's like, come on. What is the camera doing here? There's an invisible wall up there. Come on. Mamma mia. Please don't let that be time off. It is. Well, time's off and we get these. Come on. I did the exact same thing. Why is there a freaking invisible wall there? They don't want you to skip the freaking other one. What was that? There's space in between that wall? Batteries. That was a crap ton of coins.
What? Why is there an invisible wall there? Why is there an invisible wall there? That's like on my way back. Oh my goodness. Come on. Please do the backwards thing. I think it's just because of my control stick not registering like a perfect back foot. So it's a perfect B version. Okay, so now I know for whatever reason there's an invisible wall there. Hey, what's over there? There's nothing over there. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. What's over there? A box that's hopefully not worth it. Oh, triangle boys.
Oh, that's where I need to go. Yeah. Thank you. Am I just waiting for a... It's not firing anymore. Okay, yeah, I'm just waiting for that. Oh, boy. At least got the 100, so all I have to do is just get back up here if I die again. So there's a few extra coins, so I didn't need all the red coins. Yeah, that's good. And there may even, I think there may even be some coins up here. Oh, I think there's coins at the bottom. Get the ones in case I die. Okay, so figure out what happens. Okay. So if I do this again, it'd be beneficial for me to go or not this time. Riveting. Okay, we're done. Here we go. Done with that one. Jesus. I feel like I'm forgetting a world. Yeah.
Tall Tall Mountain! I'm gonna do Tall Tall Mountain. But there has to be more mountain for you. So I've gotten all the stars now, because 7 from this world, 7 from Rainbow Rod, and then, which is 14, which is 19, and then 1 from Bowser in the Sky. Okay, first try of rolling, nice. No games. I only fell off this mountain once.
Here we go.
Okay, so I got about an hour left. Hopefully, I can get 14 stars. But I don't want to push it close.
So.
Maybe I do. How am I going this way? Yeah.
Heggle.
I mean, I guess we'll just take a look. I don't know if I need all the coins here, but I'll take them. I'm actually gonna go down the slide as soon as I get to it. I don't want to get the star on the slide. And say not worth. In fact, I don't know if you can get out of the slide. Okay, well, there you go. Still think someone on mission. Thank you. Interesting. Cool, but interesting. assume that there was a good amount of coins in the world. I just need to make sure to get some of the good things here. Can I just, like, get this waterfall on right here? Downtown. I'm probably not gonna have enough time, especially because it's Rainbow Ride that's next.
Yeah.
Oh, that's probably the race. What was that? Nice invisible wall you have there.
Mamma mia!
One more? Oh no, it's two more.
Woo!
One more. And I unlocked the cannon for it. Maybe I can do it. And, I mean, I still have 40 minutes. No. I'm not sure how to get to this cannon. I know it's right there. Maybe I can launch him. That's harsh. Yeah, that seems very missable. Right at the wall. Oh. Okay, so I can still see this top of the stream. Wow, perfect. First try. Nice. Okay, so now we're off to Rainbow Ride. Which hopefully won't be as bad as TikTok Walk. We'll see. I mean, TikTok Walk wasn't that bad. Like, literally, Tiny Huge Island was worse than TikTok Walk for me. I don't even know, I don't know which star I'm supposed to get this time. Dude, I just know 100 coins is gonna suck. Let's just get these red coins. Well, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do with that one. Do a backward jump, please. What does a guy gotta do? Yeah. Why is this so AIDS? Just turning around is terrible. I don't know if it's just the Wii U or just that, like that bad. Is getting the red freaking coins. Turning in this game is terrible. Okay, so I still don't know what I'm supposed to do with that can. Yeah, I'm not feeling fashion time. I only have like 30 minutes left. I will not foresee this. Too much shorter than 30 minutes. Maybe there's a world I can finish in 10,000 minutes. Are we cereal?
Mamma mia!
Let's go!
Okay, right now I'm gonna get the 100 points. Worth resetting for.
Mamma mia!
Let's go.
Mamma mia!
Go.
Mamma mia!
Go!
Huge. Huge.
Yeah.
Wow, that's so much easier than the first time I did it. That's just... do I need... Oh, I ain't playing no games. Okay, nothing else matters yet. Stars left. I know where one of them is. one on top of the house. I'm not sure what the last one is. Maybe it actually has to do with the cannon. Oh, it's 10-10. I mean, if I can get these in 10 minutes, maybe. I hate to have a separate recording session of 10 minutes. Trying to get maximum coins on this level. Come on!
Mamma mia!
Heggo!
Wait, is there... there actually something up there? I don't know what the last star is. I mean, it's gotta be something with that ship.
Here we go!
Yahoo!
Yeah, I gotta go to that cannon. There, interesting. I feel secrets. Okay, if I can do this in 10 minutes, I don't think so. I'm just gonna be safe. I need to go to work. Well, should be sub 6 hours, so that'll be fun. But yeah, I mean, I guess I saved, but I'm just going to create another restore point just in case. Okay, I'm going to call it. I'll end up doing a probably 10 to 30 minute recording for Thousand in the Sky. So, see you next time.